how do you, and we're getting into a lot of musical technicality from a compositional standpoint. When you're composing or arranging polyrhythm and you decide that I'm going to put Latin together, I'm going to put African music together, I'm going to put some hip hop, I want a contemporary vocal. How do you determine what aspect of it you're going to extract?
It just depends on the song.
Ways you can play the instrument. One is where you have this kind of billy chin.